Guess who's back? Alpha Tree Care. Nice fir tree coming down today. Long dangly branches. Cherry coming out. Walnut coming out.
Does it have spots and it kind of starts to come out of the ring?
Lots of room to work with. Both of these probably nice and fallible. Go up that guy, limit out halfway and take a nice top towards me. Working our way up the tree a little bit here. Boys are setting up the break down there. I'm about halfway up the tree. I'm at the crotch. And you can see how gnarly this thing is. It's just got some sort of inclusion or something. I made it grow weird. You can see how long and dangly all these branches are. And it's got a big secondary top kind of lead trying to grow as well, but this is probably where I'm gonna end up falling it from, right in this area, maybe right above here in some better looking wood, but right in this area after I get everything off the row. Just wanted that branch out of my way to kind of open up this area here, give the rope more freedom to move. Breaking it all. you done? All the easy stuff. Dang, my hair is wild. Yeah, rigging branches out, making good progress. Having a blast. Everything below the union is gone. I got this secondary top rigged up. Second lead. I'm gonna go put a face in it and rig that guy out. And then we'll be ready to take the big old top. Oh, my voice is killing me. I can barely talk. Put a face in right here.
Okay, let's get this other camera over here.
Bring the top out over this way.
Josh is taking a really big top right now. Probably 45-50 feet-ish. He's gonna readjust here and then make his back cut. Send this whole thing down to the underworld. Josh.
I guess they cut everything off this 1 July. You see that? Just ruined it. What a beautiful tree too.
Let's go.